Hi, this is Epic IQ, and we have created an original puzzle for you to solve. At Epic IQ, you can find rebus, math puzzles, interview puzzles and brain teasers, which we try to make a bit more visually appealing. If you like edutainment videos, you can support us by pressing the subscribe button. So let us get back to the puzzle we were talking about. This puzzle is about Anita, and who will she marry? Anita is extremely pretty, and she is also very good at mathematics. Five of Anita's childhood friends, Charlie, Harry, Larry, Curly, and Mo, have been pursuing her for years, but Anita has not been able to make up her mind upon whom to marry. To settle this once and for all, she comes up with a strategy, and announces that she will marry tomorrow, at 8 in the morning. The wedding is to be held at a distant remote church on an island, and the way to church is full of danger. Then she notifies all five of her suitors, that is, Charlie, Harry, Larry, Curly, and Mo, about the wedding. Anita, besides being good at mathematics, is also extremely just and fair, and always carries a random number generator. She decides that whosoever is able to make it to the church by 8 in the morning, will have an equal chance, of getting married to her. Now the problem is that none of her suitors, Charlie, Harry, Larry, Curly or Mo, can stand the sight of each other, and whenever someone arrives, while someone else is present, Anita must ask one of them to leave immediately, else they might harm each other. Can you think of how will she ensure that everyone, or anyone, who arrives in whatsoever order, has the equal chance of getting married to her? How would she ensure that everyone arriving before 8, gets the equal chance of marrying her while making sure that, at no time more than one of them is present at the church? Give it a try and you can write your solution or your approach in the comments section. You see, there is not much of a problem if her suitors can stay with each other at the church. In that case, if three of them arrive by 8 in the morning, Anita can simply choose one of them randomly. It is also not much of a problem if she knows beforehand that, say, only four of them would arrive. Then she can randomly pick a number between 1 and 4, and marry whoever arrives at that position. Hope you can solve it from here, and don't forget to subscribe if you like this puzzle and want us to make more such puzzles. Thank you for your time and have a good day. Thanks for watching.